I was a child, I tried to be the best. So it happened. My family and friends all said I was blessed. So it happened. It was supposed to be all so exciting to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up. So then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face. What's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet. And I believe that the current president of the church, Thomas Monson, speaks directly to God. I am a Mormon, and a Mormon just believes. I know that I must go and do the things my God commands. I realize now why he sent me here. If you ask the Lord in faith, he will always answer you. Just believe in him and have no fear. And now I can feel the excitement. This was the moment I was born to do. And I feel so incredible to be sharing my faith with you. The scriptures say that if you ask in faith, if you ask God himself, you'll know. But you must ask him without any doubt and let your spirit grow. I believe that God is our planet called Koa. I believe that Jesus has his own planet as well. And I believe that the Garden of Eden was in Jackson County, and did you guys know that in 1978, God changed his mind about black people?
Black people!
You can be a Mormon, and by gosh, a Mormon.